subscribe. You can probably tell by my non-denominational holiday sweater that it's holiday season. And that means time to decorate, to feel like you're a part of something. So this video is all about DIY ornaments and holiday decorations that you can use to decorate your home or give as gifts to your friends and enemies. Guess what I am? An idiot. So here are some of my holiday ornament DIY and some other holiday.
For this first DIY, you're gonna need a pen, some happy and unflattering photos of your friends, some scissors, some glue, some cardboard you should have recycled weeks ago, and string or pipe cleaners. So the first thing you wanna do is print out one happy and one way more judgmental looking photo of a friend of yours. Then you're gonna remember that you forgot to mention that you also need some sort of circular shape thing to trace for this project and feel like a fucking idiot. Then you're gonna trace the circular object onto your cardboard. You wanna make two circles. Then you're gonna cut out those circles using scissors and you're gonna get so bored. This is so boring and difficult and why is it happening to you always? Then you're gonna take the happy and unflattering slash judgmental photo of your friend and trace your circular cardboard shapes onto the face of each one. Then you're gonna use your scissors again to cut them out and it's gonna be so boring for a second, but you cure your boredom because you're f***ing adorable. Pose. Once you're done cutting the circular shapes out of your friend's photos, don't forget that you want the world to think that you are environmentally conscious, so recycle those photos into like cute earrings or even, I don't know, a bikini, oh my god. Then we're gonna use our glue once we get it open and, oh my god, this glue is so offensive. We're gonna take our glue stick and just glue the photos of our friend's faces onto each side of one circular piece of cardboard. And there you have it, what I call a friend coin. When you need advice about something and your friend isn't there to give you theirs, you can just flip your friend coin and make your decision from there. Should I continue in my lifelong pursuit to marry Sting? My friend coin says yes. Friend coins make great gifts. They make even greater ornaments for your tree. Just poke a hole into, oh my God, offensive. Poke a hole into the top of your friend coin and string a string through it. I don't have strings, so I have to use this fucking pipe cleaner. And then just put it on your tree. Oh my god. Oh my god, you're so great. For this next ornament DIY, you're gonna need some clear spherical ornaments. I got these from Michaels. A dead plant from your house, preferably a succulent, and some mints. So the first thing you're gonna do is take one of your clear sphere ornaments. Again, I got these from Michaels. Oh my god, offense. Then you're gonna do to your ornament what you did, spring break 1999, pop the top off. And then you're gonna take your dying succulent and just ponder life for a second and that there are some terribly awful people in the world. And if they just had any kind of compassion for the rest of humanity and that we're all in this, you know, fucking shitstorm together, maybe we could all kind of deal with life in such a more pleasant way. And it's sad. Ha ha! Just kidding! You're cute, Pose! And repress. And then you're gonna take your dead succulent and just kind of take the dirt and shove it into your ornament. And like, you know, spring break 1999, just continue shoving until there you have, oh my god, the cutest terrarium ornament ever! Eat my dick, Pinterest! Oh my god, look at it! On second thought, eat 1,000 dicks, Pinterest! For this last ornament DIY, we're gonna take again one of our spherical ornaments and some mints, not sponsored, and we are going to just fill the ornaments with mints. And there you have it, you have an ornament. Oh my god! Oh my fucking god! Oh my god! We are so alone. Here are some other quick holiday tips. Just take some battery-operated candles and then turn them on. Or take a candle and light it. Or take a Santa hat. Oh my god!
Well, there you go. There are my holiday tips and tricks and DIYs for your holiday. I don't know. Just look at that.